Welcome, Pirate Pete.
Look at that.
Oh, a little bit unstable there.
Back to him.
Thanks for knowing there, everybody. This is a flyboard. The bike is attached to the water. It's pushing him up from under his feet. This is the one that really convinced the industry that they just go and have an attachment to a jet. They brought the price down from a $100,000 jetpack to a $10,000 pack. These are the ones you can actually do backflips and everything a little bit easier. Let's see if Pete can line yourself up for a backflip. Ready, Pete? You're going to get a lot wet. Little bit, man. That's all in that foot control. You see 2 feet down, 2 toes down, legs can go forward. Then you just lift 1 leg up, 1 toe down for a backflip.
We'll send Pete out for a few photos as well if you want.